Hello, I'm Don Jarvis. I'm a professor of molecular biology at the University of Wyoming. My research and most of my teaching has focused on virology for the past 32 years. Today, I'd like to discuss some basic principles of virology in context of the future of the COVID-19 pandemic. The first principle is that viruses are parasites. They simply cannot reproduce without a susceptible host. And unvaccinated humans, as we all know, are the most susceptible hosts. The second principle is that coronaviruses, in particular, evolve incredibly rapidly. All viruses have a huge capacity for reproduction. Coronaviruses produce 600 to 700 progeny in each and every infected cell. And their viral reproduction processes are highly error-prone. As a result, coronavirus infections not only produce lots of virus, progeny virus, but they produce lots of mutant progeny virus. This is where our variants come from. The third and most important principle is these viral variants are incredibly dangerous to human health. By sheer random chance, their mutations can make them more transmissible or infectious. We've already seen this with Delta. They can be more resistant to the immune responses induced by our current vaccines. And as seen for Delta, these newly emerging variants can very quickly become the dominant SARS-CoV-2 viruses circulating in the human population. So these three basic scientific principles of viral replication and evolution suggest a future course for the COVID-19 pandemic that none of us wants to experience. That's what I call a pandemic reset. In this scenario, our immunization levels will remain low. We'll continue then to have a significant population of unimmunized people who will serve as hosts. They will get infected. The virus will continue to reproduce at high levels. Its sloppy reproductive processes will continue to produce random variants. And a new, even more dangerous than Delta variant will arise. It will be completely resistant, not partially, completely resistant to the immune responses provided by our current vaccines. Therefore, it will cause high levels of infection, hospitalization, and death, and not only in unvaccinated, but also in vaccinated people. This would effectively reset the pandemic to the pre-vaccine era. And it would likely force us to return to the restrictions that were imposed on us in March of 2020 with significant loss of our personal freedoms. So I would like to encourage everyone to exercise your personal choice to prevent this scenario. Please, please consider getting vaccinated to protect yourselves, your family, your friends, and your community. It is the only way we'll finally be able to control this pandemic and return to normal life. Thank you.